city, you'll find the same thing going down. Harlem is the capital of it, and get on time. Let me sing it.
What's happening, Harvey? Woo! You can find it. I can't sing. It's the Marvin Minkie Morning Show on 89.9 QFM. Looky here, there's a neighborhood gun buyback Saturday, March 18th from 10 a.m. until 3 p.m. at the Johnson Stewart Community Center in Hartford on Martin Street, 127 Martin Street, that is. Call Sergeant Steve Austin at 436-7323, 436-7323. We need those guns because there was another shooting in Hartford last night. What a shame, Fred Phillips. What a shame, Reverend Henry Brown. Lord have mercy. That's what I'm talking. I mean, when are we going to stop this, huh? My people, my people, my people. I just don't understand it. Up in Nelton Court last night. Lord have mercy. All right. Let's get back. The Bottle. Gil Scott-Heron. Come up. Help. Let's stop this violence, the senseless violence. We gotta find another way to solve our issues, I tell you.
You see that black boy over there running scared? His old man in a bottle.
Huh?